Floor number 6. Seton's Ceilidh behind. Are we all set? Still looking for two couples on the left hand side, please. You okay? Okay. Right, Seton's Ceilidh behind. So begins the first couple. Crossover giving right hands. Dance behind the twos, in front of the threes, and behind the fours as the two stages of fours all step up and turn. Then the bottom three couples dance reels at three on the side. First couple, like crossover giving right hands, cast ups behind the fours, dance in front of the threes, behind the twos, then the top three couples dance a reel of three in the side legs. First couple, like crossover giving right hands, cast off one place, come into the middle, join right hands with your partner and left hands with your first corner, balance in line, then turn your partner right hand to finish in line in a diagonal line with your second corner. Balance in line with second corners, dance out through second place, cast behind the threes, lead up to the top, and cross over to top place and face down. Ready for the ones and twos to dance half rights and lefts, beginning on the sidelines. Ones and threes, half rights and lefts, beginning on the sidelines. Then ones and fours, half rights and lefts, beginning on the sidelines. And the last four bars, with all four couples, turn your partner 1.5 times to take you back to your own side. The marathon that is Seton's Ceilidh Band.